From the station working for you, this is a WRTV update.
Hello, I'm WRTV's Nicole Griffin, and these are your latest headlines. It's the biggest expansion of early voting in Marion County since permanent satellite voting was established 2 years ago. For 2 days, you'll be able to cast your ballot at Lucas Oil Stadium if you haven't voted already. The Marion County Election Board voted unanimously this morning to expand early voting to help combat the long lines some voters have endured at many of the county's 6 early voting locations. The Marion County Clerk's Office says the stadium should be more convenient for voters.
Now our voters will be able to move through the lines at Lucas Oil Stadium more quickly than they will at any of the early voting sites due to the size of the facility as well as the capacity provided by the number of electronic poll books and the number of express vote type screen voting machines at that site.
Early voting will also still be available at the other 6 Marion County sites through the weekend. Lucas Oil Stadium will be open for early voting tomorrow and Sunday from 10 a.m. until 5 p.m. The south parking lot of the stadium will be open early each morning. There will be 1,200 parking spaces available. 49 of them will be handicap accessible. Todd.
And as we go throughout the day today, temperatures will level off in the mid-40s, but as soon as the sun sets this evening, we cool off with clear skies back down into the 30s. So if you have Friday evening plans, make sure you bundle up. Tomorrow morning, you wake to temperatures at or below freezing in many locations. Freeze warnings posted off to the east, but the rest of your Saturday is a nice day with lots of sunshine. It will turn a little bit windy, though, as temperatures will climb into the mid-50s. On Sunday, though, temperatures drop like a rock much of the afternoon in the 30s with gusty winds.
All right, Todd, thank you. For more weather and stories that you need to know, download the WRTV mobile app. Thanks for joining us.